Government agencies must form a collective defense against the escalating severity and frequency of supply chain attacks on our interconnected world. Since supply chain threats may compromise systems at any stage, agencies must take cybersecurity supply chain risk management, or C-SCRM, into consideration from design to disposal. Administration policy and federal mandates have made C-SCRM especially important when buying IT software, hardware, and services. GSA's C-SCRM acquisition guide provides resources for acquiring products and services that align with C-SCRM best practices. Agencies should protect themselves through the entire system lifecycle by developing appropriate response strategies, policies, processes, and procedures. It is crucial for government agencies to remain proactive in identifying and mitigating supply chain vulnerabilities to avoid becoming the next victim of a supply chain attack. Supply chains are subject to a variety of cybersecurity and other disruptive risks that are constantly growing in sophistication, number, and diversity. And there are many ways cybersecurity threats can be introduced into the supply chains. Supply chain disruptions and incidents have many levels of impact on government agencies. These can include a reduction in service level, customer dissatisfaction, theft of intellectual property, and degradation of critical mission and business processes. Fortunately, GSA's C-SCRM acquisition guide describes ways to incorporate C-SCRM best practices into agency activities and acquisitions. It provides a list of vendors that offer third-party risk management solutions on GSA contract vehicles when developing a C-SCRM program. The guide also provides an overview of vendor risk management and elimination tools. A well-structured approach is the cornerstone of a successful C-SCRM plan. An important process in C-SCRM, and one required by regulatory and executive policy, is the Cybersecurity Supply Chain Risk Assessment, or SCRA. Agencies should conduct SCRAs prior to the acquisition of any technology products and services to identify and evaluate the supply chain-related risks. The goal of a cybersecurity SCRA is to mitigate risk by addressing potential vulnerabilities that could be exploited by cyber attackers to compromise the confidentiality, integrity, and/or availability of an agency's data, systems, and networks. There are other critical steps in the planning and execution of a robust C-SCRM strategy. For example, agencies should develop requirements for C-SCRM tools and professional services based on their security level needs and resources. Other effective steps include the software bill of materials and hardware bill of materials, referred to as S-bombs and H-bombs. They are formal records containing the details and supply chain relationships of various components used in building software and hardware. By consistently checking the components of your products, you are building assurance that every component is trustworthy, not granting trust blindly. Our C-SCRM acquisition guide is crafted to address these steps for successful C-SCRM. To help in your acquisition process, the guide identifies GSA contract vehicles through which government agencies can acquire C-SCRM tools and services. It also describes best practices for incorporating those C-SCRM requirements into solicitation documents, such as a request for quote or statement of work. Agencies can use GSA's contract vehicles to support their C-SCRM activities with IT services-based solutions that include all aspects of supply chain management, from the initial sourcing through customer delivery. Download the guide today at www.gsa.gov/itsecurity to facilitate your agency's C-SCRM implementation and put GSA's expertise to work for you. You can reach our acquisition experts for assistance anytime. Chat online from Sunday 8 p.m. to Friday 8:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. Call us at 855-482-4348 or email itcsc@gsa.gov. For more videos like this one, please visit or subscribe to GSA's YouTube channel and the Office of Information Technology category playlist.